man will live once Mr. Rubio finds out he let us into his little island again? Huh? It's not our problem! That's how long! Check the hangar for your equipment. Trace acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. You Americans with your self-sufficiency, infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags. More bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes? Do not worry about having enough space in your bag for main objective. For sure. You really must look like a smuggler. Your equipment's in the hangar. Compound CCTV once you are inside. You Americans with your self-sufficiency, infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes? You know, I think this will be the most profitable job of my career. On days like this, I am glad I left the Navy. By the way, don't worry about leaving space in your bag for main objective. I have crafted special compartment for it. Cushion, of course. Some advice. When dealing with paranoid drug lords, expect CCTV everywhere. You are coming up on the power station now. Turn it off and the cameras go down.
So the monster is loose.
Okay, no lights, no cameras.
It was more than not such a good vibe on Mr. Rubio's island now. You're a real party pooper. You know that, Captain?
Dios!
But one of them must be helping us. It's the whole explanation. If there is anyone from the original guard crew I haven't killed yet, speak up, okay?
Disguise.
checkpoint, nearly at the compound now. All right, playtime is finished. As soon as we get into the compound, the real work begins. No matter what happens, never forget the primary objective, getting into the vault. Okay, side entrance confirmed. extraction point at the airstrip should be with you now. The plane you used to get here is still an option for getting away. interface like this reminds me of good old days before screens came to take over. Here is how the tool works. Wires go from the left side of the panel over to a number on the right. Chosen numbers must add up from top to bottom to make the target voltage. That's the number in the middle. Everything went smoothly until we realized how heavy is a brick of plutonium.